There are going to be times where you're going to have to work from home. What I like to do is make sure that the kids have plenty of activities so that they remain occupied and I'm able to get my work done. This is the Single Dad's Guide to Working from Home.